Hi YouTube. Okay, so this is day one of my fast and I made it through. Hold on, let me turn this TV down. Okay, so day one was pretty good. I'm having my dinner. I'm about 45 minutes early, but I'm so hungry that I just figured, oh, whatever, I'll just drink it now. I'm gonna put the recipes that I'm using down in the description box. And like I said, this is dinner. So this is, I have everything written down over here. 2 apples, 2 kale leaves, 1 celery, 1/2 cucumber, and a beet. And it's delicious. So I'm really happy that the juices taste good, because if they didn't, I don't think I would be able to do this. I didn't have any headaches, I didn't have any blurred vision, you know, or anything. So I think it was a good thing that I kind of prepared myself the few days before, like going all out with the fast. That really helped me. So like for the past, I don't know, 3 or 4 days, I haven't really been eating a lot. I didn't even eat a lot of Christmas dinner. Like I really didn't eat a lot of food. So I think that really helped me prepare to do this fast. The strange thing is I'm hungry, but I'm full at the same time. So I guess that's just, you know, the liquid in my system is what's making me feel full. But the fact that I'm not really eating is what's making me hungry. I didn't drink any water in between, because I felt like if I drank water, that would fill my stomach too much, and then it'd be hard to get the juice down. Like by mid morning, I say by lunchtime, it was kind of hard for me to get the juice down, but I knew I had to. If you guys can share with me if you feel like I still need to drink water in between. I mean, I was going to the bathroom like every 2 hours. I'm doing a juice every 3 hours. So I have a breakfast juice mid-morning, lunch, mid-afternoon, and dinner. And, you know, I still feel good. I feel good. This morning I felt really, really good. My breakfast juice, 2 beets, 2 carrots, an apple, an orange, a celery stick, and ginger root. Oh my gosh. That just gives me so much energy. I felt like just really vibrant, really like focused at work. So, yeah, it was really good. One thing I did notice with the day is I was staring at the clock on my computer. Like maybe after I drink the juice, about 1.5 hours, I'm okay. But after that 1.5 hours, that last 1.5 hours before 3 hours so I can drink my next juice, I'm like eyeing that clock like every 10 minutes. Like, oh my gosh, oh my, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. But I made it through. So day one has been pretty good. I have decided that I am going to have soup in the evening with my dinner, and I'm going to use the pulp from the juice that I make. And I could kick myself for throwing away all of that pulp, but I figure if I just cut up some garlic and onions. Well, I asked my girlfriend, and she said cut up some onions and garlic and get some which I just got tonight, Better Than Bouillon. And they have it in different bases, obviously. This is the vegetarian. You can see that's the vegetable base one. And I'm going to cut up some onions and garlic, and I'm going to make some soup. I may even take some with me to work tomorrow. You know, I figure I'm still eating vegetables, and I'm still detoxing. And just to really just not to throw away anything, because, you know, I've spent quite a bit, you know, on my vegetables and fruit, and to just throw away that pulp, you know, I just don't feel like I want to do that. Oh, and another thing. Excuse me. Some of the recipes called to use this right here. It's called spirulina. Okay, you see that? Got it at Whole Foods. And it's a green superfood for longevity. It says that it promotes antioxidant protection, cardiovascular health, eye and brain health, immune defense, anti-aging benefits, and cellular health. And I take 1 teaspoon of this and I put it in one of my juices. One of my recipes call for a teaspoon of this, and you only need to take 1 to 2 teaspoons a day. So I have my intake of that, and it's 100% vegetarian. You can see, and it smells awful, but it looks like soot. I wish I could, maybe I could put a little in my finger. Okay, good. You guys see that? Now it's all in my nail. And I guess that's green, but looking at it looks pitch black. But if I were to put it in liquid, it does turn my juice green. So, yeah, so I've been putting that in there, and do I feel any different when I drink this, when this is in my juice? I can't really tell right now. I have to say maybe a little bit. I use it in my mid-afternoon juice. So, yeah. So yeah, I'm trying. And this video is getting too long. This is just supposed to be a quick update. So I think that was going to be it. And thanks guys for watching. And I will see you guys on day 2. All right, bye.